And good afternoon, Guerrero Geckos. As you know, last week was our celebration for Dr. Seuss and our family literacy night. As we move forward, you received on Friday a March reading challenge sheet. Please know that we'll start that reading challenge tonight. So if you've not started yet, no worries. Start your reading challenge tonight. Here's the challenge. For 20 minutes every night, if you read for 20 minutes every night in March, starting today until March 31st, you will receive a free pizza party at school coming up later in the month of April. Our last reading challenge was the winter reading challenge, and we had 68 students who received the full all-you-can-eat pizza party here at Guerrero. My goal is for the March reading challenge, we're looking to increase over 100, and dare I say, 120 students who read 20 minutes every night. We know that reading is one of the most important things you can do to get yourself to college, so we're going to give you free pizza if you take the time to read for 20 minutes every night. You read for 20 minutes for every night, your parents sign the sheet that you read for 20 minutes every night, and you will win a pizza party. And then this time, for this reading challenge, the March reading challenge, the classroom with the highest amount of students who turn in their signed sheets, every single person will receive a free book at the end of this challenge. So let's get at least 120 people to read 20 minutes every night. That's 120 people that are on their way to college. And then we'll have the biggest pizza party we've ever had here at Guerrero. And then for those who read the most in a single class, you'll receive each a free book to celebrate your reading success. So let's begin the March Reading Challenge tonight by reading 20 minutes a night and get your parents' signature. And if you need a new sign, if you need a new sheet, the office will have some more for you. All right, everyone, it's now time to read. Again, every night, 20 minutes, pizza party, and free books. Have a great night.